I don't know who needs to hear this today, but nothing you choose to do in the next 24 hours is going to derail your progress towards your goals. So if you choose to work out, then do it for the endorphins. If you choose to start your day with a green smoothie, then do it to feel good, do it to be in a good mood and to enjoy the holiday more. Whatever you choose to do, don't do it because you think that you have to. Happy holidays.